RAS restored their lead through Gaëtan Courte, a product of Lorient's youth system. Oder Fortes picked up the ball and strode forward. He slipped it to Courte, who cut inside and drilled home for 2-1.